After I did a review on the Trackmaster Duke, I forgot to show you the instructions. So yeah, now let's just get onto it. You could see this. It says reference, and then the battery for this, and then this. And this must be a Bill or Ben chassis. And this part was just from a James. So yeah, so you know what I do? I throw them and throw them across the room. I'm sorry that I didn't even look at the instructions while I'm doing the review.